In the movie Tombstone, there was a scene where Morgan Earp was shot. And that happened right here. The pool table would have been located right in this vicinity. That's where he would have been shot.
Okay. So we are the Campbell and Hatch Saloon and Billiard Hall. And this is where Morgan Earp was murdered in real life, not in the movies. And this is what we looked like back in 1882. So you got the smoking gun coming behind Morgan. That would be coming through our changing room door today. These words were Morgan's. They were only heard by Wyatt. This is the last game of pool I'll ever play.
Headers are in the tavern posters.
Okay.
So on March 18th,